one. He is fighting naked, bare knuckle boxing inside of this site. And Plopsky.
The kit's stuck.
1v3, the kit is stuck, and he does manage to get it. Deals with electronic, but still two players left to find. Lots of pressure on Plopsky, but a nice response and simple. Not a man who's going to overpeak you.
Yeah.
He's on the deep, using spinning round. Spin to win, baby, and simple. Can't connect the shot in time. The deep use goes the way of NIP. Oh. Even though simple does deliver that kill, just moment.
Let me know. Let me know.
They haven't seen him. They think this fight's clear. And Shock's finally going to get dealt with. Takes a peek. Ariel deals with him. The team flash from Zai were not really working in his favor. And that Molly won't stop the park either. It will push Sergei out. And and now Vitality are in B.
Ooh, Apex. Let's shut down, but Masuta will come in with quite the response. He's picked up three in this pistol round so far. And there is one thing, the journey back is another. And Sunny is trapped. So they go into tunnels with two so they can play the trade game.
God, out mid they go as a five-man unit here. It's a low economy round for NIP.
Simple, given a chance, doesn't actually find that shot there. Not the second time around either. Uh-oh. Simple, they are getting closer with every missed shot.
No.
They get closer and closer. He hits that one, not the same. Oh, no, little flick, little 360 from Simple.
Kitchen. Also jungle that 1A, just 1A.
Ticket.
He's pushing
sandwich.
What?
We have no chance, boys. I'm not gonna lie. After these shots, I honestly feel...
T-Quad and early probably.
All of two Ali. I'll be pushing two.
One team in.
Lost
early.
Team in.
What is this?
What is this, man?
And Hampus falls, but Rez, with his aggression out through long, actually comes out on top of that duel up against Electronic. So we're back into this 4-on-4. NIP, they've dealt with the danger in this round well initially, but it's got to keep up if they want to keep this comeback alive. Simple. Molly to force the engagement.
Oh,
and somehow,
some
way, he has opened up this B site single-handedly. Simple has carved a path into B and maybe a path to victory on the back of it. Twist going to try and play around this smoke, but Simple is hounding him down and he will get the better of Twist. Simple is on for the ace to secure the victory here for Na'Vi. Rez, the last man standing at this point, maybe just playing to deny the ace to Simple. A 1v4 is a very tall order indeed. And Rez now rounding the corner into the site. Simple, come on, get it. All five, baby, for Simple. He locks in the victory for Na'Vi as they take NIP's map pick.
I have resmoke for long. I'll plant in tight and resmoke long soon.
I'm graveyard.
Yeah. Resmoke long.
Can
I'll
you
go
just.
The way back
yeah, side. Yeah, nice.
I'll hold both.
Okay, nice.
Short and long. Short one. And long.
Side. I will kill side guy. Don't shove.
Nice. Yep.
Smoke B.
One more.
Nice.
B rush, I think.
Yep.
One more.
Nice.
Nice.
Car, left side.
Oh, highlight. Downside, default.
Bench.
Nice.
Highlight right now.
Yeah. Hit him one or two times.
Coming city.
Yeah. Thank you. Nice, man.
Nice.
And success here. Now three rounds in a row, but there's a trap. There's a trap set up, but he doesn't even consider it. Issa's waiting for more. JW is not a threat at this moment. In fact, Issa is just saying, nobody peek anything in market. JW's holding the angle. I'm waiting for more to come up. And this is a god tier, a genius play from Issa.
Yeah, this is so next level. He just has to capitalize on it and it'll be just fine. Two kills would do it. He's seen all three and yeah, he's just counting them right now. What a surprise it is. He's some of the great spray down and he's going to get every single one, certainly winning the map. What a genius.
That is so amazing. You could almost feel the third person from Fnatic jumping out of those halls, turning and checking that angle, and it just never happens. He let JW live for so long that nobody even thought it was even a possibility. Flush up, one versus three again, but he's dropped. What a brilliant round from Issa. Quad kill as well.
I guess Coils.
Come close to me, I will pick him.
I can flash side.
Come,
pick
me.
He's dead. Mid.
Nice, good clear. I clear. He picked. I will pick him one time to go now.
I can flash.
Flash.
He smoked deep up.
Mid.
I'll leave him.
Nice.
He smoked small.
Out mid.
Yeah. Brother man, I don't even.
13 HP. Crouch peek me. No.
He had a dust 2 round as well. He's an absolute monster, right? So as soon as he starts hitting a couple like that, you expect the bloodlust to continue and potentially finish them off. But this is the boy B-Mass. Can he get anything done here? Gets one with the P250. Not a bad start. Upgrades to the Deagle.
If anything, just keeping them modest. You can see on the left-hand side of your screens, and they've got $600 on Hunter, same for Nexa and Amalek. So even one more kill would be huge. And imagine if he stays alive here and keeps Kenny S in blast radius. This could be massive. He just wants to stay alive there, takes him down. He could actually still win this round. I don't think he will. If he goes for a 1-beak here, this would be absolutely huge. He's past the point of the 10-second defuse, but he's actually hit the shot. That is wild. Welcome to the
last victory here on Mirage. They're running right out of the ramp, no waiting around. We got that boost up from Azuta, but it's going to drop quickly, as will all the CTs. Yampi and Sergey finding those openers. Zaiwu with a quick tap, but he's only going to get one. Ents was so in the sight, they'll overwhelm him. And that plant is covered as well. RPK is going to have to commit if you stop it, but Yampi's got that cross.
Oh, he's just so good. So unfair. Three kills in this pistol round. Hold on to that. Now, there's this guy, Gould Yampi. Didn't really want to let... great start to the pistol.
This guy is such a young talent. And we saw yesterday that he's great in the interviews as well. Like, a nice smile on the dude and a happy guy.
100 Thieves getting hunted.
This is going to be the big pressured moment. Tarik up and oh my god. Him and Cirk, good for a bunch of bodies, but JKS, the one-man Aussie army, completely clears what was the bathroom setup. Bomb's trying to sprint over to the site, but check the radar. They're chin. He's going to desperately try to cross or not. Can't. He knows he can't. He needs help. He's just going to try to keep himself alive, drawing them into JKS, who gets the second map move.
Oh, it was an ace of all things, too. And after Tarik does all of this work, this is a great crossfire from the CTs, of course, can really go badly there. They've even got a third body to throw at the problem. And when all